Today on Chase's Toy Place. One. Chase's Toy Place. Chase's Toy Place. Chase's Toy Place. Chase's Toy Place.
Chase had so much fun with his Mater Shed Lego set that he is checking out this one today. It is called Flo's Cafe. We have a gas pump, the cafe, Lightning McQueen, Cruz Ramirez, all of these awesome different designs. Super cool. We're going to have fun incorporating our Mater Shed into this. And the front, here it is, LEGO Duplo Flo's Cafe. Chase, would you like to open this set?
Yeah! Oh, wow!
Yes.
Oh, wow!
Chase, look at this awesome stuff! You see all the different pieces. What would you like to open first? Cruz Ramirez?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Me.
Oh, and who's this?
That's Mack.
Mack, yeah.
It's open.
Okay.
It's treasure.
All of these, there are all of these different
pieces.
We can go a few different ways. We'll go ahead and open Mack first.
Open Mack. It's true.
Ooh. Look, his trailer even opened.
I'm open.
Awesome.
Senior.
Yeah, here's the front of Mack.
Senior. Oh, Senior.
I wonder. And check this out. What do you think this goes on?
A Mack.
What do you think? Do you think this goes on that?
What?
Possibly. What do you think?
That?
Oh, Chase, I think this goes there. Can you push it down? Oh, awesome, Chase.
That's it.
Where do you think this attaches?
Look. I open.
Yeah. Okay. There's Mack.
Uh-oh.
We have Mack. Who's next? You want to do... You want to do Cruz Ramirez?
It's open.
Okay, and Lightning McQueen?
It's open.
You got it. Coming up. Who's that?
Lightning McQueen.
Oh, does he fit in the back?
I mean, box.
Well, who does this belong to?
Yeah.
Who does that go on? On Mack?
Like that? Uh-oh.
And that is pretty funny. I don't think that goes there, but I understand what you're trying to do with it. That's pretty funny.
Here you go.
Will it fit? Okay, so we now have Mack, Cruz Ramirez, and Lightning McQueen. So we have two kits.
Okay.
What would you like to put together? You want to put together Flo's Cafe?
Yeah.
You want to put together Flo's Cafe?
Okay.
Let's see how we do it. I think we can do this. Okay.
Oh wow! Oh wow!
Are you getting think this piece goes first. Uh-oh. There is Flo's cafe. That didn't go to the gas
pump. Oh, cute.
What are these for? Are those for the gas pump?
Yep.
Yeah. Where's Lightning McQueen? Is he back here? He is.
I opened.
Oh, do you need me to put that on there? Oh, there it is. There it is. Dude, what's up? Can Cruz Ramirez ride in the back of Mack?
No.
It's only for me? Ka-chow.
Nope.
Ka-chow. Do you think Flo has food? Like maybe she has an apple in her cafe. Do you think Cruz Ramirez would like to eat the apple? Yum, 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 yum. Or what if Flo's cafe has a carrot? Would Cruz Ramirez like that? Nom, 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 nom.
Yummy.
And then when he gets finished with that, what if he wants some corn? Oh, so good. What about you, Mac? Are you hungry? Would you like to have something to eat? And Chase wants a bite. Is it good corn?
Yeah.
It's organic. I grew it myself. Before we say goodbye, I feel like we need to make the family whole.
Hey.
With a certain.
Baby, she is Mater, yeah.
That's right. So if Mac breaks down,
Mater,
Mater can help him.
Oh, Mater.
Mater is nice.
Nope.
He will fit. I bet he can ride on top. Yeehaw!
I will fit.
Mater's wheels? Yeah, Mater's wheels fit. Ah, it's Chase! Is that you, Cruz Ramirez? Until next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Did you like this episode of Chase's Toy Place? Great, there's plenty more where it came from. Click the next video on your screen and let's go on a new adventure with Chase.
Why? I try to
Chase. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.